Hello friends, so in today's video we will discuss what is difference between voice and non-voice process. So the basic difference is that I will tell you the basic things. Voice means you are calling on phone and non-voice means you are not calling on phone. So I will explain the terms in details. Firstly, you must learn what is a voice calling, any voice process. So voice process is that in that we can directly contact with customers or customers can contact with you and you are communicating with the telephonic sessions. So that process is basically called as voice process. But what is a non-voice process? So I will explain. The non-voice process in business process outsourcing, that means non-voice process in a BPO is a subsections of BPO in which employees sitting behind the desk and fulfilling duties the customers may not see. So non-voice sections, people are doing just the back office work that directly not contacting or not discussing with customers, so customers don't know what they are doing. So that exact process is called as non-voice process, and non-voice employees interact with customers via mail, chat supports or any particular portal applications that made by that particular company. So these people are directly interacting with the customers with that non-communicational and non-voice communications way. One is mail writing, one is a chat support, and might be different is a web portals that created, because so many Microsoft, Dell, HP, they created their own chat portals. So on that portal they are discussing with their customers. So this is exact definition with voice and non-voice process. So in interview you might face these questions, guys. So hope you will get that answers. So thank you so much for watching this video. Bye bye, take care.